you know.
But like they sell the, you can buy the rims again.
Yeah.
You just have to buy them and glue the tires on, which sucks.
I don't like gluing tires on because it limits the choices.
Yeah, I don't like gluing tires either. Once they're on, that's it.
Yeah. I mean, some guys have find ways to take them off.
You can, yeah.
But I'm not going through that nonsense.
I took one off, but it took a long time.
Yeah.
And then you have to be really delicate. And I'm like, that is not worth it.
It's not.
Because even then, like, I didn't cut it perfectly.
Mm.
Like, because I cut it with an X-Acto knife. So I didn't cut it perfectly, and it didn't mount up to the bead and stuff. So
Yeah, I mean, if you want vented tires, it's not a problem. But if you want them unvented, then you know.
Yeah.
Don't ask me why I like to put a truck in windy positions like that.
It's always fun to end up like that, though. It's fun until you get there.
Yep. I don't know if I've been the screen or not, because I can't see the screen. Sweet. Nice. Hope I got it on tape.
I hope so too, though. I couldn't see from the other side.
I was trying to run up front so I could actually get it.
Those trailing arms help. Yeah, man, those things helped you out a lot.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of hard to keep within your view because the screen is so. Whoops. Jeez. Yep.
Go around this little tree right here. Right there. You can get into this angle. And then you probably better get yourself down too, especially with those trailing arms you have.
You got it.
Bumper getting stuck right there.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Nice. That was a nice line.
Thank you. Oh, you hit that perfect. Man, those trailing arms make a world of difference.
Thank you. It does.
They kept those wheels straight on that rack.
Mm. Yeah.
Well, I see a pool of greenness because it feels like I moved some of those sticks out.
Like a drop off too.
Yeah. So this is that little knot on it. Through this little gap under that tree.
Yep.
This is a cool little side too.
Oops. What happened to the camera? It's not a good thing.
I want to try to move that log, that thing that they didn't see it.
Sweet.
Yeah, I wish I would have got that on video myself.
Nice.
That was a good one, dude. Dude, your truck is the perfect size for that. Nice.
It is a little wider.
Yeah, it stayed on that beat pretty good. Nice, dude.
There's so many things I would like to get. They come up with a new a gear set for the Vanquish.
Yeah.
The 410.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking about getting it. It's the hardened steel ones. And I'm hoping that will take care of the clicking sound that it makes.
Yeah, that's kind of like the one that this one's making, right?
Yep. Don't you dare fall over.
Nice, dude.
Sweet, come on, man. You can do it.
It's that bumper.
Sick. And then the next time I take down that diff, I'm probably going to shim it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Everyone recommends doing that on the batteries.
Yeah.
The ones that go fast, because you just eat them up.
Yep.
I did that on my other tracks all the time. I was always eating diff.
Nice.
I was like, I'm either going to gun it and fall or gun it and make it. I like when it switches up and gets a little in the dirt.
Yep, makes a better video.
Yeah. Austin does have some really good places to crawl.
Yeah, I agree 100%. Just gotta find them.
Yeah. I didn't know about half these places until I started driving. When I got my first crawler, I just started looking up places at lunch to go drive at.
Actually, on the in the group, what I was looking at was all the pings that you have. Mm-hmm. I was thinking about just going and explore all of them and see whether or not how they are.
You know what, they just, I was talking to, I forgot who I was talking to about it, it might have been a lot of you guys. Mm. They just built a trail, or they just finished the trail, that's 100 miles long, and it connects from Zilker Park and goes all the way to San Antonio.
Wow.
To one of San Antonio's greens. But it's a full-blown trail that you could walk, ride your bike, you know, of course it has places to stop and park, like, you know, if you're just driving there.
Yeah.
But it has, like, a bunch of different places, so I was like, man,
and depending on who of us is there.
Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah,
you know, so it's probably gonna take.
No one's walking a regular.
Yep.
Track. Go one at a time on this one.
Yeah. I like that line. Administrator. Passenger. Nice. Back up. There you go. There you go.
That was a good one.
Sweet.
People that lived out there.
Yep.
And were like, hey, this is going on, this is going on. So like during F1 or during the motocross, I would have to leave for work around 4 o'clock just to go sit in the parking lot until 7. Because if I waited till 5 or 6,
you're late.
Because their main priority is getting everyone in and out of the Dakota, so they don't give a damn about the other travelers.
Nope.
And then of course, there's all the hundreds of people walking, so someone's always getting hit.
Yep. The thing with that is that if they provide like shuttle service.
Yeah, they have shuttles out there, but it's weird. Because like they come from the city, or like people that own houses out there, they'll put signs in their yard and they'll be like, park in my yard for $40, park in my yard for $60.
Yeah.
Like, your car is 100% safe.
Used to do that in PA too, but they stopped them.
Nice. Can't get it after that one. I'm gonna do the same thing you did. Outside the grasses.
There you go, nice recovery. Your bumper is heading right?
Yeah, I knew I was going to have this. That's cool. I just started sliding backwards on the phone with it. Here we go.
Passenger, passenger, passenger. There you go. Sweet.
2 years since I've had this TRX4.
Oh, right.
Yeah, and I've only replaced the servo horn, the bumper mount, and one drive shaft. That's all that's ever broken on this thing. And that's from like...
They're beasts.
That's from falling. No, do you like to go to the front side too, the main entrance? Because if you start behind the playground,
yeah,
and you run that trail,
you can just go all, you go everywhere.
You go everywhere, or if you're on like a time sensitive crawl, you can just make that circle
and come out at that little bowl right there. No, you know what's up.
So it's like a good 30 minute drive. I like to do that whenever I'm like, oh, you know what, I'm off of work, my girlfriend gets home in 20 minutes, I'm gonna go hit Marymore real quick, get some exercise, crawl, and get home at the same time.
Yep.
Except for today, I was like, I'll be home around.
Yeah, I've had that on like two different trucks. And these are actually the medium crawler innovation foams. I probably would like to go soft on these, but that was before I knew better.
I got a hold of my hood.
Oh, really?
Yeah, this, I was telling Joey.
Just right now?
Yeah, just now. I was telling Joey, this J-Con says body is trash.
Really?
Oh.
I've never had anything J-Con.
It looks good. J-Concept's tires are great for crawling and racing. I run them on a lot of stuff. But this body, dude, every time I take it out, it cracks. And then I'll drywall tape and shoe glue it. And then whatever's not drywall taped, the shoe glue is cracked.
Come all right. Come all right. Come for the right. Come for the right. There you go.
Man. Come on, big girl. You got this. There it is.
The creep is looking mad. He's like, come on, bro.
Yeah. There it is.
There you go.
Yeah.
Sweet.
That is one. I don't realize how big this thing is until I see it next to your trucks. It's like, good Lord, it looks massive.
Did it come with those silver pumpkins on there, too?
Yeah.
That's badass. I like that. Looks way more scale than the red ones.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. Sorry,
dude. That's me. You gotta get a light kit for it, though.
Ooh, that breeze feels good.
Yeah, I was hoping that storm might hit it, but it didn't.
Nah, I think it's gonna... Well, it might hit you guys. I gotta leave here no later than... Well, in about 20 minutes.
Yeah, so I was gonna leave here on 5.
I think that that's whenever the storm's supposed to blow in, 5 or 5:30. That's the only other thing. Like, these bumpers look cool, but I already had to shave the front, like cut out about 3/4 of an inch from the sides, and then that back bumper hangs up on everything.
Yeah. Yep. That's why I took the bumpers off. I was tired of it. I mean, I get it if it's a scale truck, but for the TRX4 body, it didn't matter whether those giant honking things are on.
I know, and I like looking at it so much, and I'm like, ah, screw it, I'm just gonna keep it as is. But yeah, it's like every time, I'm just like, and on the like most minimal shit, too. It's just probably a little better engineered for...
Yeah, they have those angles to them, the smooth...
Right, where they don't quite hang. I have a few of those. I have a set. I just don't know, because I got them for the TRX4 Sport, because it was made to fit that one. I don't know how it would look.
Yeah, I don't know.
On the Bronco, but I'm not using it if you want it.
Yeah, I mean, I'll take a look at them if we... Were you going to try to go, man, to Onion Creek this weekend?
Well, I'm working this weekend, but when Raul said, he put 7 p.m., but everyone said a.m.
Yeah, that'll be a.m.
Yeah,
sure.
I was like, damn, no, that's what time I got to get to work. Because I was like, babe, there's a call for 7 p.m., I'm going to go.
Like, it's perfect.
Well, just the last, the weekend, so the weekend before that.
Oh, nice.
Thanks.
My kid had a birthday. See, look at that.
Yeah.
How is it hung up on that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Honestly, man, I'm waiting for Traxxas to come out with their 24 scale now.
Oh, that's true.
They need to come out with one.
Like, you know, they got something in development.
Like the TRX24. There you go. See?
Oh,
it says it right there.
No, dude, that's. And it would be, all those Traxxas fanboys would be all over.
Oh, dude. I'd buy one. I'd be like, if it's unbreakable and it can perform as well as a TRX4.
Well, yeah, if it still has the TRX4, like, bones, you know, that'd be sick.
I'd tell you. That's what you want to right here?
Yeah.
I thought I left the buck track right there.
That's what caught my eye.
Hey, Rock, nice ass.
You sound like a married man, man. Seriously.
Let me just crawl in there real quick.
Crawl in there.
Joey's gonna have to put an explicit sign on this video when he puts it on YouTube. Not for children.
Mom, I swear it's just a video of tiny trucks. I don't care, Seymour. I hurt somebody's ass. Tiny trucks.
They're calling it nowadays. 2022 is one hell of a year.
Joey loves that slow crawl.
Oh, hell yeah.
I do.
You're right, Joey. If everyone slow crawled on that 100 mile trail, it'd probably take a good week.
Yep.
That Holmes hobby motor in it. It's brushed, so it has a little bit of slow crawl, but not like Joey's.
No, Joey's is on another level.
I can get the slow crawl down, but like I have to get that trigger just right. Or else it'll start dragging ass or something.
Do you still use the 2-in-1, Joey? Is that what you use on
Yeah.
other stuff? Yeah. I ordered one of the hobby wings.
That's my slow crawl right there.
But right now they're sold out pretty much everywhere. I had to order mine from China.
They're
2300.
Okay.
Yeah,
1800 is a little too slow. I used one, it just didn't quite. I mean, because I like a lot of.